This one,
Your daddy Jabal was hanging with it. Rest of the game, posseing up. I gotta make sure I got all my best weapons and the good weapons to have. Following them up here.
I got a man to attack. When I left, it looked promising.
I ain't got no mute, do I? Let's see. Daddy the Bow in the game chat. I just have to wait for him to come over. I need to go to game chat. Oh, there you go, Daddy the Bow. What's happening? Slide back to the chat.
The thing is, well, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends, how's it going, Lee?
Well, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Bring your bones in, you got them.
They didn't even give me my double pistol. Oh, no. Maybe because I got the big shotty. Folded. Folded it, man. Folded it. Knocked him sideways off the saddle. Set him down. Ooh. Tackled him. Blew his shit off. Give me that. Why y'all want to force his hand? Why you want to turn this black man crooked? Well, let me get you up.
Come here. Okay.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yep.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. This ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother. Here's the money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. Less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez is a no-good son of a bitch.
So I'm trying to rank up to 38 tonight, baby, so I can get the pistol. That's what I need.
All right, friend. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn.
This is a dude that kind of looked like me. I mean, he got a little nice, little crazy haircut.
Wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
He got a nice set of horns on him, too.
In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
So cool. Now we got some more dough. We leveling up. We get to get this. The gun don't cost too much, which is cool. So I'm wondering. I'm gonna get it gold though. I'm gonna get it nice. It's gonna be the last newest one. And wish I could look at it. I'm gonna have to do a lot of like missions and poxying up. Back. got some paper, little bit of money. All right, gang at the bank. What's that? Who is that? Slap? No, that's the dude that was in the chat with me. Let me holler at him. What's happening with you, player? Oh, yeah, you was in there with me. Yeah. All right. I'm trying to think what's the next thing we could do. Come on, let's start an intermission thing. No homo. Let me call my horse. Come on. You rocking with me, Chief. I think it's a man somewhere close over here by here we could just go to. Let me see where we at. What's his name? Is it a stranger? Seen McGuire. I've been to him before. Oh, I did some coach robberies with him too. I'm willing to do just about anything to rank up. Come on. Oh, they give me two guns once I get out, though. They wouldn't give me two cattlemen's up in there. Double up your horses, we mob. Let me double up my horse. Doped it up. Subway to Blackwater, baby. set it off. Come on, set it off, bro. Set it off. You owe me one. You owe me two. Come on, let's do this. Set it off. Why it gotta be the most my way? Come on, man, let's get these. They gotta be inside. I can't get inside. Watch out. Get back. Got one of them. Come on. Get back in his juice. Come on, bro. Panties, get back up, homie. What, his horse down? Don't be sad. That ain't nothing. This is all over part of a day's work, man.
Down before you get yourself killed.
I don't like this at all.
Hey! Who the hell are you? You're through!
Man, I didn't get to see it. Posse deep and we doing it. Posse deep and we doing it, baby. Hey, I like it. Get that new gun. That's what make it fun to me. New gun, I can do more things, fix up some stuff, make it go, get some clothes. You know? I reckon my boys I'll be with the stuffings. Yes, sir, Evo. We gotta get up to the 400. My man ain't quite matching the day he was in the middle of a wardrobe exchange. But it's all good. Is that a plantation hat he got? That's probably about the only thing he liked, though. It's just a little hat, probably he liked. Like, not a plantation hat to me. Baby, where your phone? I meant to say my phone. There you go. I said her phone just to mess with her.
Adam, I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I
would. I usually watch it just because it's a girl plotting.
I see it. I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate, common, no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you wind up in jail.
I was waiting for a cigarette, but this is helping.
You killed your husband. You know it, and I know it.
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
If he did so, he did it on behalf of his
sister. Oh, this is going down. I forgot. This the one where you be funky. Gotta have some dynamite for this one. Dynamite going in, dynamite coming out.
That's why we're sending our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything. It's too early to show your hand, man.
Okay.
You, come with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Adam, stay here.
We're about to get them to bed.
Come on,
we
gotta go.
I would just take my time.
Now, I know take you're willing time. To do good and bad as it suits you. Maybe that's everyone's right. Maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch confused. Confusing? I don't know. But I hope, either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she's done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her. Compassion for her. She thinks he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. It's what you owe. Brown's shown himself to be a desperado, more than his other three conspirators. Wears a gun on his hip like the one that shot my master. Dangerous. He's made himself very hard to kill. You get close enough and you'll see. I've tried to make the fight somewhat even. Just wait till we get there, okay? The marshal and his men were in hot water when I left them. Pushed off their guns and almost out of the fight. Let's hope things have improved a touch. There's the fort. We'll find the marshal. Up here. Come on. They were on the other side of this.
Are you getting on, Marshal?
That bastard is holed up tight as he could be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. What's more,
gotta use the Letchfield. Gotta use
shot.
The Letchfield.
Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But
I put the Grey Woods in his powerful beard.
Folk who asked my boss to get me to leave him alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord, look at you.
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
The armor's gonna slow you down. Protected by blockade.
See? Front and rear. Yes, cannon. Plus, you take them out. Then you got pushed off our line.
Thank you.
What's the slip point? Why did they only give me one gun? Looting is a big part of the game. Like, I don't want to stop to do it, but hey, well, I can't deny myself that paper, and I need that. I need that a little bit, you know what I'm saying? $8 my 8-penny count, you know what I mean? I'm just about to throw a dynamite back here. Shoot a little bit, you know, to sauce it up. But I'm really about to throw a dynamite. Just clear it a little bit. Hold my man clear. Let me get this dynamite ready. Oh, shit, he trying to stab my mans. My mans can't handle him. Yeah, popped him in the leg. Oh, hold on. Hold on, man. Let me. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Got him screaming. All right, you know what to do to him. Laying flat down.
You think I'm afraid of you, fool?
No, you ain't. You better be. Say you ain't afraid, baby. You say you ain't afraid, all right. You ain't afraid. You ain't afraid. You ain't afraid. No, you ain't afraid. You ain't afraid. You ain't afraid. Search the bodies.
God damn you. God damn you.
No. God damn you, Teddy Brown.
Hello, Mrs. LeClerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksop? I guess I imagine he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
You could have tortured them.
I guess we killed a lot of them. It's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley, pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.
other hand of charging. We got the team with us for the night. Team with us for the night. Hopefully we leveled up. Been going strong. Jeez, somewhere in the underbrush. Oh yeah, we in the 400s. We in the 4s. Let's see where we at. Alright, okay, I don't know what we gotta do for XP. Usually, oh, we close by something. We close by something. Who is it? This dude. I ain't dead, I'm gonna go see him. I'm gonna cut through. Come on, we're gonna go see this dude. We're gonna go see him. We're gonna try to cut through. We're gonna try to cut through, bro. We're gonna try to cut through. It ain't no other way now. Look, show me a way down. Don't try to take me all the way around that big old way. You eat, Chorus. Shut up. I treat you well. We ain't got no antidote to it. We got 16 horse revival. I can't go down yet. Oh, it's still seem going on. We ain't doing that. We ain't doing that, player. Oh, no. Let me look. Let me look. He right there. He right there. Well, maybe if you go right here, huh? I don't know. Just follow the road. Jump, man. My horse ain't no punk. My horse jump down stuff like that. This victory's glory. She stump when she run. She run like the wind. going straight up and over and through this, bro. What you mean? Victory, boy. You better eat. A peach. Oh, hold on. That's why she can't get around? No, don't tell me my girl can't get around. It's right there. So my girl can't get around this way. Why, is it gonna be too low? Right there. You saying you gotta go around to get that year, cause you gotta go around that one ridge. Let me see if it's a way down. The corpus is a way down. Hold on, be careful. Then walk down.
So you're back around, eh? Looking for work?
Yeah, I came back around.
Earn some scratch?
Yeah. Let's map where he at. We found him on the coach in Gap Tooth Ridge. You find him on the coach in Gap Tooth Ridge. See if we pop up on the screen. Pop up on the screen. Where is it at? Come on. It's easier to go down than to go up. Crazy with the horse. But if you know the lay of the land, you'll be alright. A little bit of static. folks over there funking. Just to get closer to the folks, I had to. Let's keep it rolling. We just about to do this right. Yeah, we here. I'm sure trying to get that gun, man. I'm trying to get that gun bad, bro.
There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction ends at the city limits, even if the town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there. At least I think he is. Or some of his boys are in there.
He's in there, Mr. Marshall, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there, or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back, or they will.
Thank you kindly. Now, the other said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Oh, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard. Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. Highly moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Well, I made some food if you're hungry.
Oh, yeah.
I'm live streaming too, y'all.
Oh, hey, I heard from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said thank you for helping his mistress. She and he are very grateful. Anyway, you should get going.
I'm live streaming too, y'all. I'm live streaming. your way first. I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless. Get back in. Let me eat some food. Seattle Slew, like Seabiscuit. Oh no, oh no. I can't take it. You know they're gonna drop me, so I gotta stay back. Let me see if I can hit him with my booyaka. been told. I hope that'll take all my horse juice. Stretch. Yeah, I've been sitting for a while with the lady out. Or at least stand up. Just stand up.
Quite a time chasing you, my friend.
I know you. I will kill you.
I think that's unlikely. A whole lot more likely is you're gonna have your neck broken. Well, these folks here watch and laugh and say what a nasty bastard.
We shall see. $1,000 to whoever sets me free.
Well, these folks here have something money can't buy. Honor, dignity, and a sense that not everything is for sale.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price for a job well done.
He was so cool about it. He just rode up on his little horse. I basically just kidnapped these dudes and forced them to do multiple missions. Now I probably run with an end game. See where they put me at, see if they got an end game.
Giddy up.
Well, we in a small little town. Somebody up over there, too. Who is that? All right. Hey, y'all. Now that's how we do it there, partner. We popping it up. Come up over here and get your arm out, and we're gonna go on another one. I'm trying to level up. I don't know about you, gentlemen, but I'm trying to level up. I reckon you trying to do the same. Now, where the person on the
floor? No,
I'm not.
You after more work? Okay, so what is it they want you doing now? A supply wagon. They're looking for someone to ensure a safe passage up to O'Shea's Run. Hopefully you won't have to shoot too many people, but it's okay if you're getting paid, right?
We're going hard. We're going hard. Come on, y'all. All hands on deck. He was in the way though. We got Funkadelia up here. Back up on the way. Get him out the way, get him out the way, bro. Glide him. So you do that too. I just took them. These dudes, they was in it. They was just in my posse, and I just been like, come on, y'all, let's get some more money. I promise y'all, we're going to rank up and get some more money, and then we're going to part ways. But for now, I'm going to buy the dynamite, because you know I'm going to do my port now. I'm going to do my port. Big Sugar. Be going up off the top of Volga. Rock that heavy metal just like a rogue. Keep something up in the loop. They used to always laugh when I said that. They laugh when I said that, bruh. I gotta start flowing again. Where my phone? Not yet. Not on this game. This game is for, you know, talking country and relaxing. And, you know, southern hospitality. Preacher man fight. We got a preacher man first. Wrong deep. Take your time, man. Take your time. I may roll me one.
You're an idiot.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But please.
But just shut up.
They're gonna fire me. Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guests.
Bring me out some chur.
Are you a moron, partner?
Bring me out some chur.
You can't be any worse than this, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, you get him back for us. We'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him. And I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick. And I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
But I reckon if it be any bunch that could do it, it'd be you. Now let's get down to it. Yeah. I got a little dino for him. Little dino out of light him up. You coming with the tree. Mama bringing the medicine. Bright thoughts and ideas like Thomas Edison. Off top, I should just let it win. That's how you do it. I reckon that's how you do it. That's how you do it now. I reckon that's how you do it. Love it. Do that.
I go free and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please. I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart.
Refused off. Refused off. Nada. Noel was there. Made the dishonorable choice. I might don't get that much juice, but that's all right. It wasn't up to me. The squad, they wanted to, it was up to them.
Got it?
$23. Nice.
I recognize him all right. Very good. Put him up on my horse there. Murderous bastards killed more people than typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. Sorry he won't receive justice, but happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help.
Let's see what we close endgame mission. We done did wagons. We done did assassination. Me and Sniff. Start twisting up. We're going to start a new mission. Where we at? Right there. There you go. Shaky. I don't know who Shaky is, but that's where I'm heading to. Soon as I think I roll this blunt for the missus, I'm going to Shaky. I'm going straight to Shaky. Why? Need that XP. Gotta get the new weapon. Upgraded. Gold. Well, it ain't gotta be that. But gotta get the new weapon. Switch her open up. Truffle trees. I hope didn't nobody make him mad. I hear stuff over there cackling. Don't do me, man. Why I gotta be like that? That ain't the way it's supposed to be now. That should give me a nice, pretty horse. But since this one runs so fast, they got me, it runs so fast. Run fast. Horse went down fast, huh?
steady nerves, which I am lacking in. It's that I need you and just drive gulch some fellers. Some Del Lobos camp north of Mercer Station somewhere. You can find them and cash them out for good. Now I'm a businessman who's got no business to send a boat to the Great Blue Yonder, but it's them that started it, and you can put it to rest. I'll be grateful. Truly, I will.
All right, y'all, we with whatever he talking about. Pop up on the screen. Where they at? Why they ain't popped up on the map? Yeah, show me where they at. Stimulant and all that in a minute. So it's good I'm getting the money, but she don't need all that in a minute. A lot of people. That's a lot of people. Who are you? What's your business? Hey, who are you? I bet you that took them out first, though. Yeah, look at them. Look at them. Hurt. Oh, you going down, brother. You ain't gonna make it away. What? Trying to hang on. Hopefully come back. Come on, man. We gotta rock them. We gotta rock them now. We got to. I used all my. I'm burning them out. Thank you. sorry, I don't mind dying a few times. I had to set it off. Go in there, gents. They run it. One more mission. We're doing in-game missions. We're doing the mid-story missions. We're doing stranger missions and in post levels, that's how you do it. That's how you gotta do it, man. That's how you gotta do it. I got no more coffee. I got milk, though. I mean, I wanna make a pot of milk tonight. Are you out the shower? You gonna sit with me for a minute and have a blunt? And hug for a minute. So if y'all I'm ready to go, let me get the dynamite. I need a squad. With a squad, boy, with a squad. With a squad. Your paper looking cool. Hope your paper looking cool. What do you know? Well, get yourself something nice. Get yourself something nice. Get yourself something out here with me forever, my lady. cool, refreshing milk and honey later, earlier on. Need some grape juice and lime. Better be gone down. Get myself something nice for you today.
What are you gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I paid your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
Then it's like, if you think the horse is cool at 36, see the ones at 37 or 38. 38 ain't even better.
Property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen, give me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them. Bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Arnsdale.
Gonna give him the business. Why my horse ain't got no, why you ain't got no stamina? You need care, baby? You know, you ain't got no horse stamina for me? You running me into the, oh, this the thing right here, huh? And it's gonna be a shootout, so you wanna get some cover and get them boys some space. I'm going by that tree. My horse already knows to go. Down. Oh shit, there's too many of them over here. I got motherfuckers coming off from in back of me. I'm down. I went in too much. I didn't know they was coming for the back. I'ma just lay here for a second and see what till what my man could do something. They might can get rid of me before I die. That one is always hard for me, though. Catch him quick. Catch him quick, man. Catch him quick. Quick. Catch him quick. They kind of give him a head start off real fast, though. Thank you. catch something. He got him bottled up. They got him bottled up. We just need this other one up here. He got him bottled up. Cool. That was nice. Excellently done. Lovely. We can even wait for a minute.
Keeping his hands clean as usual.
I escape. Push square, man. I escape, bro.
Do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can
do. No, I don't want to play this.
I ain't got the manpower.
Goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. There ain't nothing I can do about this. Now I have more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them. Bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Arnsdale.